Hey guys, today is a two-part vlog. Firstly, me and Mary baking a cake. And second, I had a cold on my birthday, and this is, yeah. Enjoy the video. This year, the tension's heating up with Maru Taylor and Sarah Jane Coleman. As you see, the tension, it's like a boiling furnace.
The competition may be rough this year, but I'm not concerned.
Mary, do you have a teaspoon?
There seems to be a dispute in the kitchen.
What over, Mary?
About this little guy. Never seen a teaspoon measure before.
Okay, it doesn't crack. Now keep it in one side, Mary. Over the palm, Mary. There you go.
Is it cracked?
No, there we go. Oh, it's so nasty. What does anyone like?
I know.
Okay, pour it into here.
No. Because what if someone drinks or not?
Why would someone drink it? I actually wouldn't be surprised. Not into a problem.
We... 2 cups of sugar.
We added the sugar to
two cups
flour,
of sugar.
And so there's a lot of sugar.
Add more.
Dabba
dabba. It's going to be so sugary. The almond essence is addictive.
I need more.
No, it smells of cherry.
Smells of Victoria's Secret. Oh. Perfume.
That would actually be good.
He said, you smell like the bathroom.
I feel like I'm operating a gun.
Oh my god, it went still. So, Mary, what kind of cake tins do you have?
This is what we have. Be grateful. Be grateful.
I slam it down.
I know I'll never turn this into a vlog, so I might as well record. This is what a real birthday looks like. Ooh, when you're sick. OOTD, outfit of the day. Did I ask you to borrow? This is the hair.
Yeah, when I was only
17. Taking a COVID test just for Mary. Let's do this thing.
So nasty.
So I drove into the woods wondering. Nope, I'm okay. Okay, I did it. Oh, I didn't do that.
Do it this way, please.
When do we sit?
Wait, when this works. It's gonna be the howling of a dog.
Or a wolf to be exact. The sound sent shivers down my back. But I was drawn into the pack. And before long, they allowed me to join in and sing their song. So from the cliffs and higher still, yeah, we would gladly get our fill. Howling endlessly and shrilly at the dawn. And I lost the taste for judging right from wrong. For my flesh had turned to fur, yeah, and my thoughts they surely were turned to instinct and obedience to God.
Yeah. Oh my god, wait, why is it not ending?